This is Jason from UK. He moved in to Tajimi in our place.
Hello, Jason.
Yeah. Hello. He's in the next Hello. Room.
Ah.
Yeah. It's just 3 meters from me. Different computer. Yeah. And you are a few meters more away. You're in what's the name of your city again? It's the middle of Taiwan in Kanji, I think.
Taichung.
Okay.
Taichung.
Taichung.
Yeah.
Taichung.
Yeah.
I think it's in Japanese. It's
literally
Taichu, maybe.
Taichu. Yeah.
Taichu. They call it Taichu. Yeah. Yeah.
Taichu.
Yeah.
Yeah. Literally middle of Taiwan. Middle.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Right in the middle there, and. Mm. Up, you, as you remember, you can jump very high here, 40 meters high, like this. Very high. And you can also fly, but I think I'm going to turn on so people will have to climb. It's a kind of a challenge to climb all the way. Or you can cheat. You can go here to put the hand on the ball there. And then you will come to another ball, and then you put the, like that. Like that, exactly.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah, there you are. I see you, Valen. Oh, did you fall? Kind of fell.
Oh.
Yeah, you have to try again. Yeah, there you are. Ho, ho. Oh, you jump. There you are. Good.
Oh.
See now where we are.
Did I move forward or drop?
Right. Oh! It's still not easy. Still not easy. Oh, you're already up there. Hello, Kana.
Yeah.
Kana fell. He fell down.
Yeah.
He fell down all the way. Where's Jason? Hello. Where's Jason?
I think he left.
Jason was gone.
Jason is gone.
Yeah. Jason left this room.
Really? Maybe I have to invite him again. Oh, damn cable. Over here. This is a story about the tea master. And they're talking about how this is from the medieval time in Japan, 100-year war, so everything very violent. So I'm going to talk about the samurai wars, 100 years, then you've got the bow there. And then we'll have a bow game. Well, you can actually use that bow as well. And then I'm going to talk about the tea master. He had to commit suicide. So I made one of these suicide knives, a seppuku knife. It's about this size. You put this box in front of you, and this knife is a kind of a special for cutting your belly. You're supposed to turn it.
Okay.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Both hands?
Yeah, you can't use both hands. So I think you have to use one hand, unfortunately. Yeah. And you turn it twice. And have a sip there. Yeah. Good. And then next to the next guy, you have to serve. Maybe I should do that. Maybe I should do that, Kana. Shouldn't I? Shouldn't I serve, then pour up new tea again? Yeah, that's right. And then over there to Jason.